Yeah, I got upstate like a month ago. I was talking to fans and one of them pulled me aside and said we never met, but I swear that you know who I am. I've been through a lot, I don't know how to express it to people. Don't think that I can, but I got that Mansion ZD on rotation. That's real for me, Nate, you do not understand. It's crazy for me, kids hit me up, say they slitting they wrists on the daily. This music is more than you think, don't book me for just entertainment. It's entertaining, hearing these parents, they telling their kids my music is violent, you gotta be kidding me. I guess that your definition of violence and mine is something that we look at differently. How do you picture me? I want me to smile, you want me to laugh, you want me to walk on the stage with a smile on my face when I'm mad and put on a mask. For real though, I mean, what you expect from me? I'm trying to do this respectfully. They say that life is a race, I knew my problems would probably catch up eventually. I do my best to be calm. How you gonna write me and tell me you slaughtered my family? That's just a glimpse of the stuff that gets said to me. These are the parts of my life that I'll never see. Woo! I am aware it's aggressive, I am not here for acceptance. I don't know what you expected, but what you expect when you walk in a therapy session, huh?
This girl in the show looked me in the face and told me her life's full of drama. Said her dad is abusive, apparently he likes to beat on her mama. I got so angry inside, I wanted to tell her to give me his number. But what you gon' do with it, right? You gon' hit him up, then he'll start hitting her harder, that's real. These kids, they come to my shows with tears in their eyes. Imagine someone looking at you and saying your music's the reason that they're alive. Sometimes I don't know how to handle it. This type of life isn't glamorous. This ain't an act for the cameras. You see me walk on these stages, but have no idea what I'm dealing with.